already become so hard to remember the former majesty of Castle Gothicus. This is where it all began. On that day, all of the peasants, nobility, and fairies gathered together to celebrate the union of their prince and his darling beloved. But struck down by a sudden illness, his betrothed quickly died on what should have been the happiest day of their lives. Full of sorrow and pain, the prince refused to accept that death could separate them. Behind the backs of his advisors, he made use of the darkest arts, destroying the barrier between life and death with unspeakable rituals. And when the darkness awoke, evil flooded over the land.
Thank you. something around here, are you?
You look funny.
Attacking the darkness.
What's new?